Hello, this is Isaac Ashby from Tyee Outdoor Experience, and today I'm going to teach you how to write with invisible ink and then how to expose it so that you can read the messages hidden beneath. So first, you will need a box or some baking soda brand, does not matter. You will also need a measuring device. You will need some high quality H2O and a piece of paper and a Q-tip. Okay, this is what you'll use for the writing. Okay, so first, how to make the invisible ink. So we'll take a bowl and you do 1:1 water and baking soda. So I'm going to do one scoop, which this happens to be a tablespoon, but this makes quite a bit. But just for fun, I'm going to do a whole bunch. And then I'm going to do one scoop of water, or one, just like this. Oh, and I'm going to spill it all over everywhere. As the wind blows it, I'm going to stir just like so. And there you have the ink. Voila. Okay, so look, this is what it looks like. Yummy. Okay, so now that I have my ink, now I am going to take my piece of paper and I'm going to take my Q-tip. Now, I find it easiest to rip the end off the Q-tip because all that fuzz just kind of gets in the way and it makes for really big fatty fat letters. And I would like thinner letters where possible. Okay, then I'm going to take this. I always kind of like keep stirring it up because the baking soda tends to settle down into the water. So I'm going to take it and I'm going to write my message. Like so. And then I will take my paper, and now it needs to dry. Okay, so notice how you can't see anything. And as it dries, I kind of got the end of my paper wet, but whatevs. As it dries, it will stay invisible. So I'm going to set this to the side to let it dry. So that is how you write. You make the ink and you write a note. Now comes the reveal. So I have, or the courtesy of my wife, she wrote a message on here, which I don't actually know what it says. So I am going to reveal what it says. Now there are two ways to do it. One, you could use a dark colored juice, which I put in a jar because I didn't want to spill it on my pants on the drive over. So I have this grape juice. Or you can use straight up berries. Now I'm going to show you a little bit of both, okay? So I'm going to move this bowl so you can see. Now I hope you at the viewing audience at home can see this. So you can take a berry and you can just rub it. You just kind of smash it and you rub. Okay, so see, I'm rubbing, and as you see with the berry, you see, oh, something's right there. There are some letters, okay? Don't know what it says yet, so you can use berries and smash them. They work also. Or you can use, my toothpick blew off the table. Or you can use a toothpick and dip it in the juice and reveal that way. Oh, you know what? I have it upside down. But it still is working. And there. So as my ink begins to show up, the message will appear. And the message says, they know. They know. Crap. Now I'm in trouble. And now I got grape juice on my pants. All right, now, the science behind this. I better tell you the science pretty quickly because I'm sure my kids are pilfering my candy stash because it apparently, according to the note, they know. So the science, baking soda is a base. Yay for bases. And these juices or the berries, they are an acid. So when you write with baking soda on a piece of paper, like so, and then you put the acid on top, it makes a reaction, which basically darkens the baking soda. And that's what makes the letters appear. So the juice is reacting with the baking soda the trails that you made on your paper, creating a message. So I hope that you can use this for good, because as you know, all gifts can be used for both evil and good. So use this for good and have fun out there.
Find more STEAM lessons, activities, and experiments just like this in our STEAM Outside homeschool program at steamoutside.com.